So the grapevine is a-buzzin' with all the latest news. Stories flying everywhere, and some are even true. Did you hear that Sally got a raise and Bobby's seeing Sue? If you haven't heard already, there's more I've got for you. Well, I really shouldn't say a thing, I really shouldn't speak. Did you hear about the preacher's wife and what she did last week? Did you see the car our deacon's driving, shiny and it's sleek? But enough with all this idle talk, that's not what I should see. Well, I heard that Jesus loves us, do you think it's true? If it is, then surely that's good news. Let's get it on the hotline, that's news we can allow. If the gospel spread like gossip, then we'd be home by now. Don't tell a soul, don't say a word, just keep it to yourself. Here's another tidbit you can put up on your shelf. They say the baby's 10 weeks early, 8 pounds in perfect health. I guess they're not so good at math, yeah, I can count myself. There's one more thing I gotta say now before I go. Heard that Sister Johnson's been seen at the liquor store. It kinda makes you wonder what she does behind closed doors. But I know it's not for me to judge, gotta leave that to the Lord. Well, I heard that Jesus loves us, do you think it's true? If it is, then surely that's good news. Let's get it on the hotline, that's news we can allow. If the gospel spread like gossip, then we'd be home by now. Yes, gossip spreads like a forest fire, encouraged by a breeze. It makes its way from ear to ear with a leap of greatest ease. The juicier the stories, the more they seem to please. But the time spent telling tales would be best spent on our knees. Yes, I heard that Jesus loves us, and I do know it's true. Yes, it is, it surely is good news. Let's get it on the hotline, that's news we can allow. If the gospel spread like gossip, then we'd be home by now. If the gospel spread like gossip, Lord, we'd be home by now.